Some of the biggest stores in the United States may be watching you, tracking your every move and purchase, identifying and analyzing your face to make more money without regard for your rights. Facial recognition has gotten a lot of attention for how police and governments use it, but private entities, including retail stores, have started using this technology to maximize their profits at the expense of your privacy and rights. Facial recognition can be used to track where you shop and what you buy. Retailers use this data to target you with specific ads, products, prices, and services based on algorithmic analysis of your demographics or behavior. Stores can also sell your data to third-party marketers to use for additional targeting. Stores are intensifying security practices with facial recognition. Their systems can now watch for specific people or specific behaviors, like anyone with a mugshot or moving in a certain way, to ban those assumed likely to shoplift. This practice discriminates against black and brown people who are over-policed and more likely to end up in criminal databases, as well as people with disabilities who might move in a way deemed suspicious. People working in stores using facial recognition are under constant surveillance. These workplaces are ripe for harassment and abuse, and put people in an impossible situation to choose between a job and their human rights. There are very few laws protecting people from this intense surveillance, and stores do their best to keep public awareness of this issue low to avoid scrutiny. And even if people did know this was happening, not everyone can opt out of shopping at certain stores, depending on what's around them, what they can afford, or for workers, where they can get a job. By bringing public attention and scrutiny to this issue, we can force the biggest retailers to not use facial recognition. Go to banfacialrecognition.com/stores and send a message to retailers who use facial recognition. Tell them you're watching them and demand they stop.